potential for a classic in Rome. And away we go. Set a play. That's a first example of the answer, Mark, not of Evra. Prepared to go forward. And Messi, not.
Here we go.
What is that? A problem for Valdez.
Yeah, close. Just a little flick through here. Does ever so well. Rio Ferdinand, because he thinks it's gone behind him, Thierry. It's a little bit of luck in that way, if it's this Messi.
Iniesta. He has given it away, Iniesta. But only with a heart of ambition, the sort of area where you carry players and try to flick tap balls. And it's a prime note on which to end this first half, because Barcelona started strong, but boosted by the fact that built on that,
I think, with 45 minutes to go. This is as big a gamble as the Max has taken in a big game.
Easy to look for, but he's in. All right. And Hadassar, I think it's not too early to say, keeps Manchester United in the final.
Yeah, that all comes from giving it
on the up in the lead. And Barry. Well, 2-0 down. Snatches those moments to be turned into goal-scoring glory. Berbatov couldn't control the header.
Well, that might be being harsh.
Barcelona, the new champions of Spain, are the new champions of Europe. It's a treble in all. It's the veteran manager. For Manchester United, it is Arrivederci in Roma to their Champions League crown. A second successive success eludes them.